So I've pre-opened the bag this time because after the disaster yesterday. Here we have the old sump plug in all its fine glory. I don't know if you can see, but the threads are actually turned on an angle. Not too soon, this is in another bag. So then we've got the new one. And you can see the threads are straight, whereas in there, all turned over and burnt. Just try and get it out of the bag again. I thought I'd already beaten this. Hang on a second. Let's see how bad it is. Yay! So, yeah. So now, let me get the focus. Come on. Come on. Only two bad boys in focus. Now you can see that one thread is nice and straight. Why is it not focusing? One thread is nice and straight, and one is all turned and burred. So that's why I lashed the $6 and got a new one. And yeah. So it came to the sump plug washer as well, which is always a nice thing. Of course, the one on Harry was mint. Let's see if I can get it to Harry now. Sorry, Dan. He's already in decent shape. And it goes in with your fingers. With the other one. Pulling it out was an absolute nightmare. I had to spanner it the whole way out. Oh well, there's your daily update. All done.